Computer's ready.
1,340 yards, send it. Right edge, upper right edge. Nice.
Shooter's ready.
Hit. Lower left, nice job.
Shooter's ready. Just under the left edge.
Yep.
Shooter's ready.
Hit. 1 minute left. Perfect elevation.
Shooter's ready.
1,340 yards. Send it.
Hit.
Nice. Shooter ready.
Send it. Hit.
Shooter ready.
Send it. 1,340 yards. Hit. Nice ring to it. I love it.
Okay, let's see if I can get, now that I'm holding correctly.
And two of those were on.
We'll edit that out. These are all first round. The first shot hits.
Exactly. Those were tending to the left side, by the way.
High?
High and right. I'd say high 1 minute, right 1 minute. Right at the top of the bush at the upper right corner.
Shooter ready?
Send it. Hit.
Shooter ready?
Send it. Hit.
Shooter ready?
Send it. Third hit in a row, 1,340 yards. Coming up on the target we were shooting at 1,340 yards. We got a number of hits here. Look at that. This was a beautiful solid green before we got started. And now it's even more beautiful. To the 6.5 Creedmoor at 1,340 yards. And Scott was being kind of a smart aleck and decided to get the pole. That was his shot there just to show me he could do it.
Yeah, but you shot the ribbon.
Yeah, I knocked the ribbon off, exactly.